Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to use WhatsApp Web on Android phone. Follow these easy steps to easily use WhatsApp Web on Android phone. So as you can see right now, I'm on my Android phone here, and now I'm going to opening a browser first, and now we have to open web.whatsapp.com, and this is the URL for WhatsApp Web. And now tap on this three dot, and now we have to enable desktop site. So as you can see, I've already enabled desktop site. So now I'm going to my iPhone WhatsApp and tapping on settings, tapping on linked device, because I want to use my this WhatsApp account in my Android WhatsApp Web. Here I'm just tapping on link device. And I'm going to scan this QR code from my iPhone. Once the QR code successfully scanned, as you can see, you can zoom this WhatsApp Web like this. And here we can see all of my WhatsApp chats and conversation showing here. Now I can easily use WhatsApp Web on my Android phone. So this is how we can use WhatsApp Web on Android phone. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.